What if this were some kind of coordinated attack? The perpetrators would have to put the building under
surveillance to make sure it was working. Check
CCTV in the neighborhood.
Watch the watchers.
You got it.
What did you mean
when you said Kane was there for you when your life went sideways?
It wasn't sideways. It was more like upside down.
I'd overcome every obstacle
placed in my direction, but I just couldn't overcome a broken heart.
Ian didn't let that sideline me.
He kept me working. He gave me purpose. He's my touchstone.
Sounds familiar.
What do you mean?
I probably would have been back in prison if it wasn't for you.
You do that for us.
The touchstone thing.